Chris says to him, out of these four options, who was involved in a great train robbery? A, Ronnie Biggs. B, Ronnie Parker. C, Ronnie Barker. Or D, Ronnie Smith.
Pete says, all right. You know what? I'm gonna have to take the £200.
What? Why?
Hang on a minute.
Chris looks at him and says, are you stupid? You've literally got all your lifelines left. Pete says, I might be stupid, but I ain't a snitch.
I like that one.
All right, it's gonna be all right today, yeah?
Oh, all right then.